This is the right side. And they call this the wrong side. So on the patterns, it'll say with right sides together. So here's the right side, here's the right side. So you place it like that. So a seam, which is what you did right there.
So
hand sew. Okay. It could be hand sew. And it'll say with right sides together. So that means you have to fold this one over, this right side, touch that right side. And then you you sew the seam, and then when you turn out the right side, you won't see the seam. I'll show you. Let's see. So see, now this one, we could say with wrong sides together, because this is the wrong side. Match the two pieces with wrong sides together. Okay, that's the wrong side, that's the wrong side. Match them up there and sew your seam. That's what you did.
It's not wrong as in incorrect, it's just the label of the
side. It's like this is the light side and that's the dark side.
Yeah.
They call this side right and they call this side wrong.
Great, got it.
With wrong sides together, so this is the light wrong sides. Line them up, sew your seam,
it is.
And then open it up, and the seam is hidden. That's what Becky was talking about before.
Yep. Hidden seam. You can kind of see some right
there. Yeah. And on another one, you could do right sides together. So you could do right sides together, and then when you open it up, the seam is hidden. That's like they did on their shirt.
Hidden seams. Getting sewing lessons.
Someone else is teaching. Oh. And then look on this side. They did right sides together.
And now you know.